a great exercise for at home. It's called rotational plank or lateral rotations. What you're going to do is start in a plank position, rotate to one side, drive your elbow back, keep that arm bent, and really try to extend and emphasize the low back and upper back muscles. You can also drop to your knees if you want to make this exercise a little easier if you're just beginning. Great for the core, great for the upper back, great for the head, neck, and shoulders.